slightly different video. Today I'm doing an ASMR pantyhose video, okay? I've seen a few of these on the interwebs and I just thought it would be fun to do one. So, I've got some pantyhose in an envelope and I'm gonna unbox them for you so you can hear how it sounds, okay? And I might even put one on. These are so rubbish that honestly I don't even care. So this is them. They're like suspender style and they're so badly made, it's hilarious, but you guys will see this in an upcoming video soon. That I picked up are from Gypsy, and honestly I feel like I've been catfished because when I bought these on the site the purple didn't look like this, so I feel like I've been catfished, but we'll see. I'll have to put them on and actually see what they look like. I got these because it's spooky season, you know, Halloween's coming up, so I just wanted to try some colorful ones that I thought would work with like Halloween style. Let's take these out. Just got louder outside. Okay, if you can hear music, it's my neighbors. I'm so sorry. But these are the pantyhose. It's actually a very beautiful color. It's just not the color that I thought I was gonna get. So we'll see how it looks like on my skin tone, but watch my channel to see. Let me try these on another time. I just have to do this. Soon. These smell so good, you guys. These smell like talcum powder perfume. Love it. So this is the style of them. They're really pretty. They've got a really pretty pattern down the side, and they're so luxe. They feel amazing. Okay. I also picked up another gypsy pantyhose. This was in the color emerald green, and once again, I actually thought this was going to look more pastel when I picked it up, but it is spooky season, so that's why I kind of wanted to try it. Some spider web thigh highs, and I thought this would be great for a Halloween costume, hence why I picked them up. This is in the color black, and it says the size is one size fits most, so I don't know about that. I don't know about that per se, but we'll see. So let me open this. The style, you guys. I think these are gonna look so good when I try them on with my costume. I actually can't wait. And they feel really, really soft. So I picked up another pair of hold ups. These are gonna be really nice as well. So these are in art. Design, I believe that's the brand. Let me take them out. Hello. Someone called, but they didn't answer. Them, you guys. This is what they look like. They have a really pretty design at the back. Quite shimmery, quite sparkly. So, these are gonna look super pretty. so I won't open it just yet. I'll open it in the other video, and then I'll come back so you can hear what they sound like on me. Instagram, where you guys can keep in touch with me. Love you.